Flights in and out of Dallas to Kansas City are still canceled due to the storms.
Naja Sherman is live at KCI with the details this morning. Naja.
Good morning, Curtis and Zhao Zhao. It will be a major inconvenience for many travelers here at Kansas City International Airport. Southwest has canceled 25 flights, and officials at Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport say a total of about 110 planes were damaged by hail and strong winds, causing 406 flight cancellations, plus other flight delays. About 1,500 passengers were stranded. 48 inbound flights to DFW were diverted to other airports, and the International Weather Service says between 6 and 13 tornadoes might have touched down in North Texas on Tuesday. The latest reports say that emergency responders will be out surveying the areas affected again today. Fortunately, the reports are that no one was killed by the tornadoes, but there are several reports of serious injuries. But people who are in the Kansas City metropolitan area who plan to fly Southwest should call ahead to find out how they will specifically be affected, because again, Southwest has canceled 25 flights as a result of the severe weather in North Texas. Reporting live at Kansas City International Airport, Naja Sherman, 41 Action News.